You know, the best part of my mission to help startup founders and entrepreneurs is the ability to connect with so many amazing people. People who are just superstars when you consider grit, persistence, and nonstop optimism. And one such personality is Med Atlas. Med got inspired by Mint and few of the personal expense monitoring apps when he realized that the customer hardly makes any money from using these apps. He immediately gravitated towards an idea that could offer someone to save money beyond the traditional online deals. And Kotiz was born. Kotiz is a one-stop platform for personal finance management that includes bill monitoring, payments, online offers, alternative financing, and advisory. Med has been pounding hard on his idea to bring an AI-based advisory service to clients and needs some help. He needs a co-founder, guys. And you know what that means? He may have found a product market fit. So Med is looking for someone from fintech experience who can help with business development and some CFO work. He was pretty prompt in sharing with me the pain point in the industry. While large companies are getting sophisticated enterprise tools to manage their finances, individual consumers are left behind with hardly any robust solution to help with their daily finances. Kotiz fills that void and is here to change the way people spend their money. So my fellow founders and entrepreneurs out there, please reach out to Med if you feel that there could be something interesting to explore in this fintech space. We can always play sounding board and share our insights to enrich our community. So don't hold back. Click on the link to connect with Med, and maybe something incredible is waiting when you reach out. Once again, thank you so much for listening to this, and wish you and Med both great luck and keep pushing.